Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. But before starting this video, I don't know why, but I just want to thank you all for your kind support and your comments. Even though it is bad or harsh or good, we feel that commenting our video is very, very important to us, so that we could know how our investors is feeling for that news, so that we could able to provide you with the greater news and happy news or the true news, guys. And welcome to my channel, always about Indian shares. In this video, we are going to see about Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Corporation, to be short, IRCTC Limited. This is the latest news or latest update regarding IRCTC Limited. And as you know guys, in our playlist, in our created playlist, there will be a playlist called Always About Multibaggers, in which when the share was trading in the range of 800 range or 700 range, we told that IRCTC can hit 1023 target, and it gone above the target 1028 rupees in test, and now the share is trading at 1003. So people who are asking me whether to hold this share or sell this share, my advice to those is to at least hold half of your position if you cannot take risk, and sell the remaining half. And if the price comes to 50 rupees or 60 rupees down, you have a chance to buy it, guys. And another person, if you cannot take risk, if you can take risk, then hold all of your positions so that you could gain a lot. So moving on guys, this is the latest update regarding IRCTC Limited, the shareholding pattern guys. And as you know, only 16 crore shares is being in the market, within which 14 crore shares is being owned by government, which means 87%. Only 2 crore 1 share, 60,000 shares is being with the people. In this 12.6%, who are holding? This is the shareholding pattern, the latest shareholding pattern. You will be amazed to see how the share is being bought by various people, guys. And without a second, let us see this, guys. As you can see here, mutual funds are holding around 76,50,000 shares, guys. So out of 2 crore shares within its public, 76,50,000 shares with the public and with the mutual funds. Alternate investments are holding 4 lakh shares. Foreign portfolio investors are holding 31,82,225 shares. And financial institution banks are holding 34,000 shares. Insurance company holding 1 crore 4 shares. So totally they are coming around 1 crore 13 lakh shares, 63,271, which means only 2 crore shares is being with the public, within which 1 crore 13 lakh shares with the banks, mutual funds and very big investors. So if we move down, we can see the common public are 138,801 people, in which one we also belong, guys. Yes, we are also an official shareholder of IRCTC Limited. So 61,77,000 is only with public. As you can see here, nexus of capital 2 lakhs, there are just 6% holding 1,96,000. So if we add totally, it is coming around this 62 lakhs. So out of 16 crore shares, only 63 lakhs shares hit with the public. Within 63 lakhs, maybe 30 lakhs would be traded daily. Then you may see a monopoly company having the only power to issue ticket tourism is only having 30 lakh share turnover daily, within which the public may trade, until unless a big investor, a mutual fund trader come and don't disturb these guys. And this is what about the shareholding pattern of this. Now people, you may ask me that how to trade IRCTC Limited, you may ask me. To those investors, my advice would be, what is your future target? I think this quarter third result would prove your best, guys, and budget is also coming. So it is a budget oriented stock. So we may see a maximum target up till now 1,185 to 1,235 would be our target for the first step. If it goes down below up to 980, 950, 930 or 900 also, then it is a beautiful buying opportunity, you can buy that level, guys. And this is about Irctc Ltd. See another video very soon.